Hare Krishna. Whose words we hear is important, but whose words we hold dear is even more important. During our life journey, none of us can know everything about everything. We need inputs, guidance, consultation from others. And we need to take guidance from reliable people. However, if whom we hear from is important, but even more important is not just whom we hear from, but whose words we hold dear. That means whose words we take in our heart, we contemplate deeply on them, we assimilate them, and then we apply them. So we see that at the end of the Bhagavad-Gita, Sanjay heard Krishna's message spoken to Arjun vicariously, but in a distant way he heard it. But what was the result of that? He became filled with ecstasy and he says, Ityaham Vasudevasya Parthasya Cha Mahatmana Samvadamimam Ashrausham Adbhutam Romaharshanam. In 18.74, he expresses his appreciation. Such a wonderful conversation I was able to hear. And after hearing it, he says that in 76 and 77, he says, I am feeling thrilled constantly by hearing this. So he was remembering Krishna's message and remembering Krishna's form. And Rupam, Samsmritya, Samsmritya, remembering the form. And he was feeling thrilled, Rishami. So similarly, for us, if we get an opportunity to hear the Bhagavad Gita, and if we cherish the message of the Bhagavad Gita, that is extremely fortunate. Now Sanjay spoke the same Gita's message to Dhritarashtra, who also heard it. But Dhritarashtra did not hold those words dear. He instead held on to his own attachments. He held on to the rationalizations for his wrongdoings that an evil advisor, Shakuni, whose priest, Kanaka, gave him. And that's why, although he got to hear the message of the Bhagavad Gita, he did not cherish those words. He cherished the words of his ill advisors. And thus, he experienced the devastation of his dynasty and the devastating loss of all his sons. So we all have the opportunity to hear the Bhagavad Gita. We all have the opportunity to hear from those who are striving to live the Gita. And we also in today's world get to hear from the media, from the news, from the movies. Now whose words we hold dear will determine our life trajectory and our life's destiny. Thank you. Hare Krishna.